highly oiled machine. And there's Courtois with a magnificent save from João Félix.
With the cross in to the back post. Diakabi heads down, it's a free hit there, and it's smashed into the net. Cristiano Piccini. Comes the free kick, it's a good header, and it's into the corner. And Osasuna have equalised. I think it was David Garcia.
Slings it to the far post and it's headed in. An easy, easy finish for Issa Mandy.
This is Moreno going for his second of the night and scoring his second of the night. Strike into the bottom corner.
Delaney. Well, that's what happens when you miss your chances.
He's picked out Nico, and this could be the opener, and it is. Is the flag up on this side? I don't think it is. Barcelona take the lead. Nico scores.
Sancio to Vinicius Junior. He cuts it back to Benzema. 1-0 to Real Madrid.
Strike for Javi Puado. Not even hitting the woodwork, and this time the ball does cross the line for the Frutos, in fact, who quickly makes it 1-1 for Levante.